Hello everyone, myself Dr. Chandra Patra. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. As the Sharad Rutu, that is the autumn season, will start from mid-September, I would like to discuss about the regimen to be followed during this season. This is from the mid-September to mid-November. In this season, mainly we need to pacify the Pitta Dosha. So the regimen to follow will also be related to it. Food which we should consume should be of bitter, sweet and of astringent taste. We should avoid sour, salty and pungent food.
In this season, there are chances of diseases related to the digestive system, skin, blood and heart. Symptoms of anger disorder may also be seen. We can follow this regimen to avoid the same. In grains, we may have rice, barley, jawar and wheat. In dals, you may have moong dal, masoor dal, which are easily digestible. In fruits, papaya, watermelon, ripe banana, pomegranate, pear, coconut water, apple should be consumed. In vegetables, we can have ridge gourd, bottle gourd, ash gourd, radish, lobia beans, French beans, soya bean, spinach, carrot, peas, pudina, bitter gourd, amla. In other food items, you may consume cow's ghee, cow milk, fennel seeds, cumin seeds, sweet pickle made with jaggery. Gulkand is also very beneficial in this season. Neem leaves, guduchi, that is Tinospora cordifolia, honey is also very beneficial. Avoid salty, spicy, sour and very oily food. In this, chilies, asafoetida, curd, pepper, brinjal, urad dal, mustard oil, sesame oil, tea, coffee, fermented food should be avoided. In autumn season, according to Ayurveda, sitting under the moonlight is advised and being under direct sunlight should be strictly restricted. Physical exercise should be minimum. Sleeping during the day should be avoided.
In Ayurveda, there is a concept of Ritu Haritaki. Haritaki, that is Harad, is taken with another food item according to the six seasons. In autumn season, we need to pacify and balance the Pitta Dosh. So, Haritaki is taken with Khadi Shakkar. On Kojagiri Purnima, that is the Sharad Purnima, in Maharashtra, there is a tradition to drink masala milk, which has dry fruits like cardamom, almonds and nutmeg, which is kept under the moonlight for some hours and then consumed. In West Bengal, consumption of cold milk with rice flakes is followed. These mixtures in turn pacifies and balances the Pitta Dosh. Hope this video has helped you all in some way. Thank you for sharing and subscribing my channel.